bonfire. Come right in, sit on down. It's time to tune in. Let's play it loud. Let's burn it down. Let's rock this place for a couple of hours.
Hey, I'll put on the road. Miss Sydney and Goss the Boss right there doing Hey You, little metal cover, the Pink Floyd classic, starting off Bonfire tonight on Thursday here on WBAM Radio. Thank you for tuning in. If you're out there listening, do appreciate you. We got the bots back, so the Win Bonley's Money game is going to go back to the old format. It'll be 1 through 186, which is the number of people in chat. So, no more guessing numbers. You'll have to join chat if you want to win my $20. Sons of bitches, that's all you care about is my money. Coming up next, we have BJ Barron and Deborah Ann Lackey. They're going to be doing some Evanescence for us. And later on in that set, we've got Becky Lou doing some Backstreet Boys. This should be a fun one. Here we go. Here's Deborah Ann Lackey and her partner doing Bring Me to Life.
Yeah. Through the highs and lows, we all know life gets tough when you're by yourself and it's a lonely road. If you ever need someone, stop crying around and call my phone, and I'll be there. Yo, look, these highs and lows are part of life. Live every day like it's your last. I left my past to the future bright. If you need the dark, you'll find the light. If you're going through the highs and lows, remember, I will be there. I will be there.
All you people, can't you see, can't you see how your life's affecting our reality? Every time we're down, you can make it right. That makes you larger and larger in life.
I feel like I take life easy, you never see me in the driving wheel. Always the passenger side of the journey. Let's sit back and enjoy my meal. I keep myself to myself. You ain't gonna hear my plans. I keep my circle small. See too many men trying to give me the helping hand. They see me winning. I'm making more and I'm speaking less. I prove them wrong every time I sing. They make a mistake and they second guess. They know I got my G-O-D on my side and you told me I'll be there.
All you people, can't you see? Can't you see how your life's affecting our reality? Every time we're down, you can make it right. And that makes you larger than life. Larger than life. Larger than life.
You know that I'll be there through the highs and lows. Give you mine if your heart gets broke. By your side when you're all alone, I will be there. And I'll be there for the highs and lows. Give you mine if your heart gets broke. By your side when you're all alone, I will be there. I will be there. Like it's your last. I left my past, the future's bright.
Oh, you people, can't you see? Can't you see how your life's affecting our reality? Every time we're down, you can make it right. That makes you larger than life.
Yeah, I'll be there for the highs and lows. Give you mine if your heart gets broke. Gets by your side when you're all alone. I will be there. For the highs and lows, give you mine if your heart gets broke. By your side when you're all alone, I will be there.
Oh, you people, can't you see how your love's affecting our reality? Every time you're down, you can make it right. And that makes you larger.
Becky Lou right there doing the Larger Than Life mashup. I don't know what it was mashed up with because I don't know those songs. I'm terrible that way. Really am. Just awful. Before that, we had Deborah Ann Lackey and BJ Barron on guitar there doing Evanescence's Bring Me to Life. BJ's a pretty good little guitar player there, man. He did all right. Up in this set, we got some Penny Beasley and some Bonzo Bitburg, so get ready. Here is Penny rocking it out with I Hate Myself for Loving Bon Lee.
Midnight, ain't no time, where are you?
You said you meet me now, it's 1:45. I know I'm hanging, but I'm still on you. Hey Jack, it's a fact that talking in town. Turn my back and you're messing around. Not getting jealous, don't like look like a clown. I think of you every night and day. You take my heart and you take my pride. You can't treat me right. You just don't know what you was missing last night. I will see you back and say forget it was just for spite. I think of you every night and day. You took my heart and you took my heart away.
But I can't feed on the powerless cup's already overfilled. But it's on the table, the fire's cooking, and the farming babies with slaves are all working. And it's on the table, the mouths are choking.
Well, that's something I haven't done in a while. Going hungry, that is. That was me and old Bonzo Bitburg lighting it up right there on the Temple of the Dog song, Hunger Strike. Eddie Vedder and Chris Cornell. Two great tastes that go great together. We may not have been them, but it wasn't too bad, right? I mean, that wasn't Penny Beasley singing I Hate Myself for Loving Bond, but it was pretty good. She kicked ass. She takes names. I don't know where she works. She's at work right now, but in my fantasy, she's like the head Hooters waitress over there with some wings waiting on me, some brisket. She's like, here, Bon. Here's some wings for you, baby. I live in my own world. Coming up next, we've got D. Sharp and Southern Girl doing some Chris Stapleton for us. You know that'll always make my show. Me like you some Stapleton. Then we got Tiff coming up doing I Walk Alone. Is that Green Day, right? I think it's Green Day. Pretty sure it's Green Day. We'll see. All right. Here is D. Sharp and O Southern Girl doing Whiskey and You. Enjoy.
Yes. How you doing? Can you see me? I'm looking right at you.
On the dresser by your way, and it's empty. So right now I don't feel a thing, and I won't be hurting when I wake up on the floor. But I'll be over it by noon, and that's the difference.
Walking in his store, ain't no problem.
I've missed World Goth Day. I hope you'll let me make it up to you. I haven't done this one in a while. Far from your fools and lock the door.
Tiff right there doing I Walk Alone. That was not the Green Day song, but I thought it was. Not that it matters. And no, no, Jen, you crotchety old whore, I do not preview my playlist. I just listen when you guys listen. Now, occasionally, there's a song that would intrigue me enough that I'll listen to it. Or, you know, or if it's a Penny Beasley video, I'll listen to it just so I can watch. But normally, no, I just wing it, just like you guys do. I want to hear it when you hear it. So no previews. You old perv. Coming up, we got Cat Call 33. She's going to be doing some Offspring for us. We're going to follow that up with Mr. DBK. He's going to be doing the Cars for us. We like that. We being me. Me being This Is My Show, motherfuckers. So we going to listen to some Cars. Don't forget to check out our website once in a while. Go to WBAMradio.com. Check us out on Facebook and Instagram. I don't know what we do on any of those things, but I know we're on there. No, I know. You can listen to the radio station through that, through our website. There's a embedded player. So that's pretty cool, right? Yeah, we're like high tech and shit. Earlier this week, I lost my soundboard. It just quit. It would not charge up. Shit in my pants. Fucking ruined Monday's show for us, the Morning Bowl. You can catch us Monday, Wednesday, and Fridays, Jen and I. That the creepy old fuck and the crotchety old whore. Bullshitting about whatever we want to bullshit about. And yeah, we do that from 9 a.m. to 10 a.m. Eastern. Check local listings for your time. But come check us out. It's a pretty cool show. I like it. I have a good time just sitting there talking. And it seems to be gaining in popularity. So who knew that people would want to fucking listen to us? But they do. Crazy. Almost insane, actually. Anyhow, it's enough of my fucking lips. Let's get to Cat Call's lips here. Here she is singing Pretty Fly for a White Guy.
Won't it even laugh and go?
Give it to me, baby. Give it to me, baby. Give it to me, baby.
And all the girlies say I'm pretty fly for a white guy.
Uno, dos, tres, cuatro, cinco, cinco, seis.
You know it's kind of hard just to get along today. Our subject isn't cool, but he fakes it anyway. He may not have a clue and he may not have style, but everything he likes, well, he makes up in denial. So don't be fake, play on straight.
who's gonna tell you when it's too late. Who's gonna tell you things aren't so great? You can't go on thinking nothing's wrong. Who's gonna drive you home tonight? Who's gonna pick you up when you fall? Who's gonna hang it up when you fall? Who's gonna pay attention to your dream? Who's gonna plug this when you?
Little DBK right there for you doing the Cars Drive. That's one of my top two or three favorite Cars songs. I can't really think of anyone I would put ahead of it. I got some I'd put with it. But I don't know about ahead. It's a really good song. Before that, we had Cat Call 33 doing some Offspring for us. Pretty Fly for a White Guy. You know, Ricky Lake is starting to make her rounds on Instagram, you know, those little reels they play, the TikTok-y things. It's like pop culture goes back in time once in a while and they dig some old stuff up. And that's one of the things that they're circulating right now, some Ricky Lake stuff. It was a good show, man. I mean, there's some funny fucking shit that happened on there. I was down with it. Ricky up and down. She looked good regardless. I always thought she was kind of cute, but whatever. You know, shocker, Bonley Johnson found some chick cute. Anyhow, here's OD1 Canody is going to do a song called Blackout for us, and we're going to follow that up with some Aaron Malone in this set, so let's kick it off. Here is OD doing Blackout.
We'll realize from yesterday that I'm too late to care anyway. I look around, I see his face. What the hell have I lost my taste? Don't want to find out. Just want to cut out. My head explodes, my ears ring. I can't remember just where I've been. The last thing that I recall, I got lost in a deep black hole. Don't want to find out. Just want to cut out. A blackout. I really had a blackout. Blackout. I really. Blackout! I really had a blackout!
Charlie said, I hope that you have a boy, cause I'm telling you she knows who it's at. Suddenly you heard the siren, and everybody started to run. Just jumped down the door and the table, when I heard someone shooting the gun. When I told her, don't get scared, cause it don't want me fed. Thank God I'm forgiven if I wanna spend a living with an uncle woman in a black dress. Just a 5'9", I'm beautiful, tall. Yeah, just one look, I was a bad man, cause that uncle woman had it all.
Little Ranger 352, Mr. Aaron Malone right there doing the Hollies' Long Cool Woman in a Black Dress. One of the tunes I like to go to once in a while. Before that, OD1 Canody doing Blackout Scorpions. And no, I don't sing that one.
No, no way.
But he did a kick-ass job. That song is way the fuck up there. That is putting a rubber band on your balls and hitting it with a hammer, and maybe you would reach that note. But he did a good job. Coming up next, we got Boca, a brother from down in Florida. He's going to be doing Give Us One Reason, and we'll give you a couple reasons. After that, we're going to do some Heather Carr and Eternally Shannon, or Optional Animal, whatever you want to call her. She's not an option. She is an absolute. Absolute. That's what she is. She's an absolute absolute. All right, here is Boca and his partner, Nina Kincaid, doing Give Me One Reason. Give me one reason. Yeah, that one.
Give me one reason to stay. Turn my back around. Give me one reason to stay, and I'll turn right back around. Said I don't wanna leave you lonely. You gotta make me change my mind.
Baby, I got your number. Oh, and I know that you got mine. You know that I called you. Ooh, I called you many times. You can call me baby. You can call me anytime. You got to call me.
Give me one reason to stay. And I'll turn my back around. Give me one reason to stay here. And I'll turn my back around. Said I don't want to leave you lonely. You gotta make me change my mind.
Take away my life. I don't want no one to squeeze me. They might take away my life. I just want someone to hold me. Oh, and rock me through the night.
Thank you.
can love you, yet to give you what you need. I said this youthful heart can love you, oh, and you give you what you need. But I'm too old for chasing you around, wasting my precious energy.
Change my mind.
Give me one reason to stay here. Oh, and I'll turn right back around. Baby, just give me one reason. Oh, give me just one reason why I should stay.
Said I told you that I love you, and there ain't no more to say.
Care if it hurts.
makes you happy. Whatever you are, you're so very special. I wish I was special, but I
absolutely belong here. Jen, she's the creep. The fucking weirdo. My partner. My buddy. My breastie. But that was beautiful.
I'm just a creep. I'm crying because it's so pretty.
God, you girls could sing Fuck Me in the Face with a Chainsaw. That's crazy good. Before that, we had Boca Peace and Nina Kincaid doing one of my favorite songs, Give Me One Reason to Stay Here. And I'll turn right back around. Whoops. Yeah, I hit the wrong goddamn button.
Yeah, it ain't your turn to sing their buffet britches. It's these people's, it's their show. That's their, why are you singing?
Because I like the song. It feels good and I want to sing.
No, you need to shut the fuck up and just play the music. That's the problem with you there, stretch pants. The fuck is wrong with you, man? You ruin the goddamn show every week. I mean, I don't even know why people even tune in to listen to your fat ass anymore, right?
Because they're entertained, that's why. I don't understand why you always gotta be so fucking mean to me.
Don't you cuss at me. I come across this table and slap the shit right out your face.
Oh, well, guess I better just settle down then. Maybe VAyina needs to sing a song one of these days. I'll put her on the spot one of these days. It won't be tonight. I wanted to. I was trying to figure out how I could get her to go live and sing a song, but I ain't quite got it worked out yet. It's going to happen. Trust me. Coming up. Coming up, we got some more cars, yeah. And who's going to sing that? But no one other than Mandy W. Music and her friend Mock. M-A-A-H-H-K. Mock. I love these people's names on Smule. Fucking crack me up. We're going to follow that up with some Stevie Waz doing some Rolling Stones. We like the Rolling Stones here on Bonfire, too, so... And the cars. So this is a good set for me. I'm digging the shit out of this. Here is Just What I Needed.
Hi. Hello. I'm done now. I'm done with all that.
I don't mind you coming here and wasting all my time.
'Cause when you're standing oh so near, I kinda lose my mind.
It's not the perfume that you wear, it's not
the ribbons in your hair. I don't mind you coming here and wasting all my time. We'll do the Tiffany dance. Tiffany dance to the cars. It doesn't make any sense, but I'm doing it anyway.
I don't mind you hanging out and talking in your sleep.
It doesn't matter where you've been, as long as it was deep, yeah.
You always need to wear it well. You look so fancy, I can tell.
I don't mind you hanging out and talking in your sleep.
I guess
you're just what I needed.
Just what I needed.
I needed someone to feed.
I guess you're just what I needed. I needed someone to bleed. Oh, baby.
I don't mind you hanging out and talking in your sleep.
It doesn't matter where you've been, as long as it was deep, yeah.
You always knew to wear it well. You look so fancy, I can tell.
I don't mind you hanging out and talking in your sleep.
I guess you're just what I needed.
Just what I needed.
I needed someone to feed.
I guess you're just what I needed. I needed someone to bleed.
I guess you're just what I needed. I needed someone to feed. I guess you're just what I needed. I need someone to bleed.
So bleed me.
You're just what I needed. You're just what I needed.
Yeah, yeah.
You're just what I needed.
Oh, shit. I was going to play this song, and I just realized it's Absolute John singing with Stevie. Absolute John does not want his music on our station. I didn't realize that. Sorry, Stevie. You're not next. Whoopsie-daisicles. Absolute John's a bitch anyway. I don't want to hear his fucking voice anyhow, so. We'll play something else. We'll play some Penny Beasley right now with Clint doing Blinding Lights.
Thanks for joining.
Said, oh, I'm drowning in the night.
time like this, you're the one I trust. I said, oh, I'm blinded by the lights. No, I can't sleep until I feel your touch.
Clint getting down on Blinding Lights. That was pretty. Very nice job. Yeah, sorry about that little going off there, you know, but fuck that dude. I don't want to hear anything from him. Stevie, I listen to. Absolute douche, no thank you. Yeah. I'll drive down to Virginia and say it right to your face. Anyhow, before that, we had Mandy W. Music and Mock doing Just What I Needed. I needed someone. Oh, fuck. I forgot she told me not to sing. Anyhow, I better shut up because
it's time for Janaid and Hutton News and Weather with VAyina Pucce.
You better shut the fuck up, son of a bitch. It's time for news and weather with me, VAyina Pucce. Not you. We don't need you. You get to talk the rest of the shows. This part is mine. And the weather, it's been nice as fuck. We had a little bit of rain yesterday, but I've been mad. I mean, that 90-degree weather we had the last week, oh my God, Vianna's in love. I waited all winter just out there to get my pussy tan, and I finally did. That thing is just as brown as a wheat bread, I'm telling you. Without the crust, of course, because it's always soft here between Vianna leg. Nasty some bitches. Got some news for you. A couple different little bitty-bitties in the news is this one thing. We've talked about this before. There was that tragic accident right outside of town where that poor man lost his life on his motorcycle. It was just awful. Just awful. We ain't gonna make no jokes about that. That's just terrible. He probably was a nice guy. I don't know. I didn't know him. But that crazy bitch that made it all about her, hers I know. So the story gets a little bit better, folk. Because see, here what happened was, she petitioned the state, this crazy lady over here. And she asked him to put an extra lane in. There's like 8 people that live back that road. And she wanted to double the width of the lanes and make an extra turning lane. I mean, 8 people's taxes together might be $500 for the year. They're not going to build an extra fucking lane for you people. Just shut the fuck up. You're stupid as hell. I understand you're upset, but don't be stupid. And it'll probably turn out that the kid that hit him was texting. So, you know, I don't care how many fucking traffic lights you got, babies. If someone is texting in the car and they hit somebody on a motorcycle, it ain't going to be good. And traffic light in an extra lane ain't going to help. But anyhow, this crazy bitch been all about making it all about her because she ride the motorcycle too. And Vianna like motorcycles. I like the way they feel right on my thighs, you know what I'm saying? Goddamn, that's good. Anyhow, this crazy bitch come out onto the highway where the accident happened and does a U-turn right in front of somebody and turn back into the road. And then turn around and bitch about safety. But the problem was, somebody saw her dumb ass. And they called her out on the Facebook page. And this bitch, she go off the deep end and wanting to talk about suing people and getting... Bitch, you did a U-turn in the middle of traffic. on a motorcycle right there in a busy intersection. Get the fuck out. You should be banned from Facebook for life just for that, just for being dumb. They should have to pass an IQ test to even fucking get on that page, but or at least a breathalyzer. Yeah, that when that motorcycle shake you just the right way, goddamn babies, Vienna like. So now it has come to Vienna attentions. Now, before I go any further, I don't want to get sued by that crazy bitch. So it was just allergic that she did that. I don't know for sure that it happened because I didn't see it. So it was just allergic that that's what happened, that she did that U-turn. Okay, I can't say for a fact because Vienna didn't see. So whatever. It's just allergic. But anyhow, it come to Vienna's attention. You know Vienna liked the sex. She likes the sex a lot. And Vienna don't have many walls that she put up to say, no, let's not do that. But Vienna always say, yeah, baby, let's try that twice. And then we'll see if we like it. That's what she do. But it come to Vienna attention that they some mother, them nasty. There's some nasty mothers out there, these nasty sons of bitches that poop on each other's chest. I have never been shocked or at a loss for words in my life. Ever. I mean, people, they poop on each other now. Come on. That's nasty. What are you going to do when it come out wrong? Huh? Do you not care? I mean, do you not care if it's all nasty? I mean, at best, it's a crapshoot, right? Literally. You don't know what you're going to get. That's like life is like a box of chocolates. Bullshit. Nasty some of my bitches. But Vienna not judging. She ain't going to judge. If that's what makes you happy and that's what trips your trigger, then you go right on ahead. Just leave me the fuck on out of it. But that's all we got for news and weather today. Please tune in for the rest of the show if I didn't gross you out too bad. Vienna, a little gaggy right now anyhow. That's crazy. Crazy. Crazy people. Apparently DBK, one of them boys that like to poop on people. I don't know. Maybe you like to be pooped on. Who knows? To each their own. I ain't judging nobody. But we're going to do a new segment. We're going to call this Country Rocks. And we're going to do Miss Pammy, Louisiana Hot Sauce. She hotter than a $2 pistol. Yeah, that's from a country song. Vienna stole that. I did it just fair and square. Her and that sexy bearded motherfucker Brandon, they're going to do a song for us right now. I think that's who it is. It's Brandon for sure. But that's it. It's Pammy and Brandon. They're going to do a song called Rockin' Years. This is kicking off the new segment called Country Rocks here on Bonfire with Buffet Britches.
Is all we've got,
and I'll stand by you
through our rocking years. Rocking chairs, rocking babies, rocking bars, rocking pages, side by side, we'll be together always. And if you that's all I'll ask.
rocking chairs, rocking babies, rocking bars, rocking pages, side by side, we'll be together all the way.
And if you hold me tight when you love me, that's all I.
Let me down, 'cause I'm all
might be hard to be lovers, but it's hard to be friends. Baby, pull down the covers. It's time you let me in. Maybe light a couple candles, and I'll just go ahead and lock the door. Talk to me, baby, till we ain't strangers anymore.
Lay your head on my pillow. I sit beside you on the bed. Don't you think it's time we say some things we haven't said? It ain't too late to get back to that place, back to where.
That was Reality Bites and DBK doing Till We Ain't Strangers Anymore. I thought it said Till We Ain't Friends Anymore. That's real fucking right there. If you fuck till you hate each other, that's a real live relationship. That's a real live relationship there. That's fake song stuff. that's usually how it goes. You start fucking loving and doing all that, and next thing you know, you're walking down the hallway and fuck you and fuck you, and that's hallway sex. That's all you get. Hope that ain't your relationship. Hope yours is beautiful and song-like. Oh, God. Hey, let's do some, let's randomize here. If you look up at the tag all that I did, you will have a number beside your name. You have to scroll way back in chat, way get in the Wayback Machine with Mr. Peabody. Go on back, do-do-do-do-do, and find your name. I am 125. I'm surrounded by Lucy and the Beavenator. Oh, boy. And we have a number. And however, the person is not in chat right now. They are occasionally in chat, and occasionally they have songs on this show. So they could have won. So here's what we do. You look your number up, and I'll post the number like I always do. Let me find it here. Take a screenshot. Send it on in to the chat room. Blah, blah, blah. Send, share. Yes. Yes, I would like to share that. And you'll see that that person would have won $20. So, as long as the bots are up, this is the deal I'll make, because it's a little harder to win this way. As long as the bots are up and we get to do it this way, where we get the random number assigned to everybody in chat, I will double it up to $50. So if no one wins next week, because it's already been won this week, I'm just doing it to do it right now. So if nobody wins next week, the following week it'll be 40, and then the following week it'll be 60, and we'll max it out at 60. But, yeah, we'll do that. And it'll stay at 60 until somebody wins it. So, there was no winner tonight. Siffy is not in chat. You have to be here to claim it. You have to be here to win it. You have to be listening. So, sorry, Siffy won. You had your chance. Should have listened to Bonfire tonight. You'd be $20 richer of with all that. Well, Jen and I went through it on Morning Bull with all the things you can buy. The many, many things you can buy for $20 on Amazon. And there is a ton of stuff. There's no Vajinkle yet, but there may be someday. You never know. So we're going to go into the staff set here. And following the country theme, we're going to kick it off with the country host, Miss Melanie, and her partner, Angie's Angel's Hug. Yeah, something like that. Stop talking in chat, you guys. You're making me laugh. I'm trying to do a show here and be serious. This is a serious radio show. Anyhow, this is the staff set. We're going to get this going. And Stevie didn't get played earlier because he was with Douche Sickle. So I'm going to play a Stevie song after the staff set. So we'll get around to you, buddy. Here is Melanie and Angel's Hugs doing the Patti Love song, I Think About Elvis. Something on the T. I don't remember it.
Round two. My doggy interrupted me earlier.
I try to think about Elvis, Memphis. Oprah in the afternoon. I try to think about palm trees, fig leaves, the creature from the Black Lagoon.
I try to think about high heels and good deals, anything to get me through. I just can't concentrate. You're all I think about these days.
I try to contemplate the cosmos, what goes round around the sky at night. I try to think about champagne, freight trains
slowly rolling down the side. I try to focus on the headlines, street crime, anything but my mind.
And I just can't concentrate.
should do. Trying to think about Shakespeare, leap year, the Beatles or the Rolling Stones. I try to think about a hairdo,
tattoos,
sushi bars and saxophones. I try to think about the tax shows, new clothes, but I guess I should have known. I just can't concentrate. You're all I think about these days. You're all I think about these days.
Melody and her partner Dawn. I think about Elvis. Here is Heather and Melissa Numbelow. I can't read it, but it's Heather and her doing She's Not There.
No one told me about her, the way she lied. No one told me about her, how many people cried. But it's too late to say you're sorry. How would I know? Why should I care? Please don't bother trying to find her. She's not there. Well, let me tell you about the way she looked, the way she'd act, and the color of her hair. Her voice was soft and cool, her eyes were clear and bright, but she's not there. But it's too late to say you're sorry. How would I know? Why should I care? Please don't bother trying to find her. She's not there. Well, let me tell you about the way she looked, the way she'd act, and the color of her hair. Her voice was soft and cool, her eyes were clear and bright, but she's not there.
That was Heather and Rumbelow right there doing She's Not There. What are we going to do next here? Let's see. Back to the show road over there. This is Stetson Lee and Saltum doing It's a Heartache.
It's a heartache. Nothing but a heartache. Hit you when it's too late. Hit you when you're down.
It's a fool's game. Nothing but a fool's game. Standing in the cold rain, feeling like a clown.
It's a heartache. Nothing but a heartache.
Love it till your hands break, then she lets you down. It ain't right with love to share, when you find she doesn't care for you.
It ain't wise to need someone much as I depended on you. Oh, it's a heartache.
Nothing but a heartache.
Hits you when it's too late.
Hits you when you're down.
It's a fool's game.
Nothing but a fool's game.
Standing in the cold rain,
feeling like a clown.
finds she doesn't care for you.
It ain't wise to need someone as much as I depended on you.
Oh, it's a heartache, nothing but a heartache.
Love her till your arms break, then she lets you down.
It's a fool's game,
nothing but a fool's game.
Standing in the cold rain,
feeling like a clown.
It's a heartache,
it's a heartache. Standing in the cold rain, then she lets you down.
Jesse and Saltum right there doing It's a Heartache. Little Rod Stewart for you. Coming up next, we got Puddin' and her partner are going to do some Steeler's Wheel for you. Here they are, Stuck in the Middle with You.
Well, I don't know why I came here tonight. I got that feeling that something ain't right. I'm so scared in case I fall off my chair, and I'm wondering how I'll get down the stairs. Clowns to the left of me, jokers to the right. Here I am, stuck in the middle with you.
Yes, I'm
stuck in the middle with you. Nothing, and you're proud that you're a suffering man. And your friends, they often crawl and slap you on the back and say, please, please, yeah. Trying to make some sense of it all, but I can see it makes no sense at all. Is it cool to go to sleep on the floor? 'Cause I don't think I can take any more. Clowns to the left of me, jokers to the right. Here I am, stuck in the middle with you. You're proud that you're a something man, and your friends are often crawling, slap you on the back and say,
Fred right there doing Steeler's Wheel, stuck in the middle of you, stuck in the middle with you. You know, I never knew for the longest time that that was Jerry Rafferty sang for that band. You know, the Baker Street guy or whatever name that song was. Yeah, didn't know it. Here is Gen X and yours truly doing some Wild Night.
As you brush your shoes and stand before the mirror, and you comb your hair and grab your coat and hat,
and you walk the streets trying to remember, yeah, all those wild nights breeze through your mind,
and everything looks so complete when you're walking out on the street, and the wind that catches your feet sets you crying, crying. Boys to the boogie-woogie on the corner of the street.
People passing by, just staring wild wonder. And inside the jukebox rolls just like thunder.
And everything looks so complete
when you're walking out on the street. In the wind that catches your feet, sends you crying, crying. Ooh-wee, wild night is calling. And you flying, crying.
Ha 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 ha, me and Jen. I don't know what the fuck is wrong with me. Sometimes I just have no self-control. We had a request earlier for VAyina to sing a song, and I just couldn't for the life of me figure out how to pull it off. So it had to be a song that VAyina really knows. So VAyina, I'm sorry, honey, but you're going to have to sing.
What do you mean? I didn't got nothing prepared, you stupid son of a bitch. But since Miss West requested it, I suppose old VAyina going to have to try. I don't even know how the timing going to work out on this, but we're going to find out.
Good on a one-way ride.
Give me one sec. I knew I was, I knew Bon Lee was going to fuck that up, you stupid son of a bitch. He did. He done fucked it up. Somebody else was singing. You got to give me one second here, then Viana going to sing it for you. What the hell you going to do, right? That's why it's live radio. And there we go. All right, let's try this again, peoples. Just relax. Sweet Jesus, this is not easy. All right, there we go. Woo! Yeah! Come on. This is featuring Pagan Lady on drums right here.
Living easy, loving free, a season ticket on a one-way ride, asking nothing, leave me be, just taking everything between my thighs, don't need reason, don't need rhyme, ain't nothing I'll ever do, going down, part of time, and my friends are gonna be there too, yeah, we're on the highway to hell, highway to hell, we're on the highway to hell, highway to hell, no.
VAyina Rock. Come on, baby. Down on that Miss West. That's what we going down on tonight. Woo! Yeah. God damn, that was fun. All right, that's enough of VAyina now.
Good job, VAyina. Oh my goodness, that was crazy. What are we going to do now? We can't hardly top that. Yes, we can. We've got Penny Beasley and Stetson Lee doing Johnny Be Good to close the show out tonight. Rock and roll.
Back up in the world. play the guitar like a ringing a bell.
Go, 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 Johnny, go, go, go. 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 Johnny, be good. To carry his guitar in a gunny cycle, sit beneath the tree by the railroad track. All the engineers would see him sitting in the shade, strumming with the rhythm that the drivers made. People passing by, they would stop and say, oh my, that little country boy could play. Go, go,
go, Johnny, go, go, go. Go, Johnny, go, go, go. Go, Johnny, go, go, go. Go, Johnny, go, go, go.
When the sun goes down, maybe someday your name will be in light, saying Johnny be good tonight.
Go, 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 Johnny, go,
go, go.
Go, Johnny, go,
go, go.
Go, Johnny, go,
go, go.
Go, Johnny, go,
go, go. Johnny be good.
Hails to the yeah, Penny Beasley and Stetson Lee right there doing Johnny Be Good. That's the way you end a rock and roll show right there with some Chuck Berry, people. This is how we do it. That's all we got for Bonfire tonight. Thank you for tuning in, listening to me, Bon Lee Johnson, here on WBAM Radio, the little station with the big tower. Come see me next week. I'll be right back here. Maybe we'll have a winner next week on the money. I don't know. Come see us in the morning, tomorrow morning at 9 a.m. Jen and I'll be on Morning Bull, bullshitting for you. Hopefully get a couple laughs, get your blood flowing for the work day. Who knows? You never know. You never know what you're going to hear. The Vajinkle might get invented again. Anything's possible. So may all your skies be blue, may all your lights be green, and may all your ups and downs be with me right here on Bonfire. Bon Lee Johnson, WBAM Radio. Peace and love, WBAM. Peace and love.